Good afternoon. My name is Willie Estrada, and today I will be talking about a specific person, and his name is Bryce Harper. Who knows who Bryce Harper is? Good.
Nice.
All right. Bryce Harper. Bryce Harper, nobody really knows this, but his middle name is Aaron Max. I just found that out today. I was looking for him. He was born in October 16, 1972, in Las Vegas, Nevada. Harper was the first pick overall in 2010, with a bonus signing of $6.25 million. That's a lot of money. Plus, he negotiated. The good thing about baseball nowadays is that you could negotiate. You could draft for $50,000 and they can pay for your schooling. In this case, he drafted for $6.25 million and they are paying for 8 semesters in college. You know, that's about 3 years in college. That's for free. Now, I'm pretty sure you guys have heard the rumor, not a rumor, but, you know. Did he make the right decision on signing with the Phillies? Personally, I don't think he did. I don't know why he took 13 years for $330 million. But here's a breakdown of what he will be earning or getting, $26 million. Per year, so $160,000 per game. It's $40,000 every single time he goes to hit. He can strike out $40,000. Hits a home run, $40,000. Gets walked, $40,000. Now per inning, $17,500 per inning. As we all know, in baseball, you can go to the field and three outs, you go ahead. You go back to the field, you come back in, dug out, drinking water, chilling, eating gum, spitting seeds, talking about the girlfriend, stuff about whatever. And you're still getting paid. Bryce Harper. It is the 2018 Home Run Derby champion, which I believe he cheated. Yes, he cheated. Once you hit the ball, you have to wait till the ball lands. You will hit like 5 when the ball is still in the air, which took time. He had 9 to go, hit 9 to tie, hit another one, and obviously he won the game. But 2015 Hank Aaron Award, 2015 MVP, 6 times All Stars, and 2015 Silver Slugger Award. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you a little highlight of the man. After that. I personally will show you which one is one of my favorite videos of him. And it should be coming up soon.
Watch, right center field. Back goes Schindler at the warning track at the wall.
Now, if we do this on our game, we will get thrown at. If you're not supposed to hit a home run. But it is coming up soon. Watch now. Go through the back. Yes, he did hit a home run while he broke the bat. Only 2 people have done that. And can you name another one? Another thing, he's very arrogant. He has an attitude. He got in a fight with one of the pitchers, Papa Bone. He didn't hit a fly ball, didn't run to first. Got back to dugout. Pablo told him, hey, next time, just run the base, you know, don't just jog. Got in a fight. I don't want to show the video, but you guys can appreciate it.